All the little engines were at the wharf on the day that Renias came home. Some of the Fat Controller's engines were there too. Edward pushed Renias's truck to the siding, and Scarlowe pulled him neatly to his own rails. This was the signal for a chorus of whistles from engines large and small. You never heard such a noise in all your life. Oh, this helps a little engine to feel, he said. And at last, he has really come home.